Hi, I'm Jessie of Left Over Lovers, and for me this is a social project that I started 3 years ago, and it works out of the major food markets in Melbourne. So when I was shopping at the markets, I was really interested in the bins and the dumpsters and just seeing this surplus of food that was going in every day, mountains of food. And so I started approaching the storeholders to see what we could do about it, and I realised that while there is this great initiative around composting, there's this whole other step beforehand where, and it starts at the market when we're shopping. Are we shopping seasonally? Are we being mindful, thoughtful? Are we looking at how to utilise the most of the produce? And with that, we start an initiative called The Thoughtful Kitchen by Leftover Lovers. And The Thoughtful Kitchen sets up once a week for an hour, and we cook up two delicious meals that keep with these principles about seasonal, the producers, and how to utilise different vegetables once you get home. And the impact has been amazing. We come across hundreds of people at these cooking demonstrations, and if we can even get 50 people to adopt that message about how to use all your fruit and vegetable and stop throwing it away, then we can already see that as a saving of 5 kilos per person. And if that's 50 people visiting a store, it turns into hundreds of kilos every week and then tons in a year. Thank you so much. This is my story and my story on food waste.